So how was that for an opening? How do you feel about the opening? I mean, that was pretty a remarkable opening. How many people out there have ever seen anything remotely similar to that by a show of hands? We got two or three hands, okay. I was really very, very impressed. You know, one of the things is that if you have not been to Africa, have never visited Africa, I recommend people should go and visit Africa. One of the things that you see in Africa is just so much culture. It's culturally rich. Just because it's called African Cultural Center doesn't mean only African events are going to be hosted. It's going to be a multi-dimensional kind of approach where we are actually inviting culture to really be part of what this whole event, and this whole event is about bringing cultural events here in this area, the Newburgh area.
Lord, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Christ, God, thank you so much for gifting humankind, human nature with diversity.
I see.
We shine like the rainbow. We glitter like the stars.
I see.
Like the sun, we shine with 10,000 rays, each unique.
I see.
And today we celebrate one of these rays, Yoruban culture.
I see.
Thank you for inspiring us with breath, breath of life, breath of the spirit, breath of body. We give you the praise.
Mm-hmm.
We give you our glory. We give you our love. To you, our Father, for your Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ashe.
Wow, how beautiful.
See, I picked you for the right reason.
Uh-huh.